wow, can't believe the prince died. Hope the royal family is okay. Can finally be with Princess Diana.
Get a dictionary.
I don't have internet right now. Send help! I love this video. It's so amazing. Oh my God, he should do more slow motion. Mission. If you're in America today, the U.S. mail, caution, y'all. Caution. Boneless chicken, 35 cents. Now, I know that's boneless, but come on. Who's this prince that died? I wonder if Justin Bieber will ever come to Sacramento again. What? I don't think he's going to be there. I don't think anyone's been there. Ladies, if you want orgasmic blueberries, it's only $2.98. Yo, hook a sister! Singer Prince has died at his Paisley Park estate in Minnesota at the age of 57. Hope he's okay. He died, Joyce! He died! The Onion reports that SeaWorld employees placed orcas in plastic bags of water while cleaning tanks. You should see the size of the rings you have to throw to win one of these. If either one of them has seen Finding Nemo, they will know what to do next. This makes me sad. Look how wasteful they are with their bags. They can clearly fit two in one bag and waste less. Good. Horoscopes are different than actual astrology. And it has three lights. Did this girl just say horoscopes? She did, Seth. She fucking did. When you came out of Sam's, you should walk past your car and straight into track, basic ass. Or into a library. She's back, long, luscious locks. It's also disappointing that almost every musically of hers I looked at, there's always three people acting so immature. Must have towel and sauna. At all time. When the first time I saw you, I fell in love with you, baby. If my girl ever cheats on me, I'll tie her to a chair and make her watch me have sex with the man she cheated on me with. If you're on Instagram, there's someone named gun_shot_goth_. She hates animal cruelty. Julia, Molly, Marshall, Tiff. Damn, you hate everyone. But make no mistake. He's an agent's animal cruelty. He's a good guy. I'm a agent animal cruelty and education. Cade, I see stars. What the f? No trespassing. Ironically, I know someone that has a similar fence to that.
Look at this shit. No trespass. Look, Jesus, they've been crying.
My hair is curlier than usual. I kinda like it. Chickens for sale. Biddiest growed ones. You know what? If I see that on the road, I swear, I will ram that shit. I wanna deny it. It's sad to me as a white person to have to sit here and watch this. And so, Ted, you illiterate ass. Actually, both of y'all. Get a dictionary! NBC reports that school is too easy for kids. I'm so done with hood girl. I need a sophisticated woman. Okay, y'all taking it too far now. That's it. I'm never trusting my insects again. Eliza Laurel, you can have him. I don't want him. Ladies, if you fuck one guy a day for 100, that's 365,000 you made in 1 year. Bitches with degrees not making that. Be your own boss. These bitches got degrees. You need a calculator. Boycott Target. Why? Because they are allowing men to go into the women's bathrooms. Can you imagine what can happen to young girls, even women and teens? This is wrong. And let them know. The pedifiers. That is my cue to go.
If you feel me, thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs up anyway, cause you will. Thumbs up, cause you will. Thumbs up. But with that being said,